Jerri.
During the course of this game, you have had to make and break promises. You've had to manipulate. I want to allow you to clear your conscience by bringing up any moments during the course of this game that you might have felt some sense of guilt, remorse, or regret for something you might have done to another person.
Tina.
I think one of the things, or the thing, that I feel worst about was the day that we came back to the Ogacore tribe and Kale had been accused of eating the beef jerky. And someone said, well, check his bag. And I was standing there by his bag and opening up the bag to look in there to see if we saw beef jerky wrappers. Afterwards, I thought, oh, I wish I hadn't been standing there, and I wish that hadn't been me. And so that's the one thing that I feel worst about.
Colby.
I think guilty would be the word that I would use for a couple of instances. I feel guilty about Roger and Elizabeth. I wish there was a way strategically that we could have played differently. And Alicia. You know, there were a lot of reasons for voting off a lot of people, but Alicia was the first one out of all of y'all to go, and it was simply based on her being a physical threat, and I think that's shallow as hell, and I feel guilty about that. But I don't have any regrets. I feel guilty about a lot of things, but I don't have any regrets.